In this demo, I am going to tell you how you can use Hocalwire restreaming solution, that is Hocalwire Live Room, to broadcast your videos, live videos, to multiple social profiles at same time. We provide streaming to various network and various profiles together, so you can stream to 50, 100, thousands and as many social profiles as you can manage in the community and restream your videos. So in order to see the video, first you need to sign in with Facebook to a link that is liveroom.hocalwire.com. Once you do sign in Facebook, it will ask you to log in with your Facebook. I'm already logged in, so it's giving me the permission. So I do continue as Ashwini. Then I'll make my status to public so that my video is visible to public. And I allow for publishing to my groups and pages. Once I do that, I'll go back to the system. First, it will ask you to update your phone number if you're not in record and signing first time. Once you are in system, so I update my number here. If you have any query, you can call me on this number. And then this is an interface which provides me for creating a new video live. I can access the same interface from create video, video file, create video, but before that, first you will see my handles. So all the Facebook pages, groups I own is listed here along with my timeline. I can access that and post. So I can select delete handles, or I can make them private, which is not visible to admin. But anyway, let's make video live. So I go to video file, create video. Here I have three options. I can upload a video, I can add a YouTube video, or I can add a YouTube live stream video. So let me upload one video. It can be made live here. So
okay,
I have this video of uploading this video. This is a video of SP City, Ghaziabad. And once I upload this video, I am presented with good thumbnail of it. If it is a YouTube video, you will get a placeholder. I can basically resize my video area, so I can do edit video, just create an L shape, and I'm done. And then I can add, say, logo to it, which is like, let me add Hocalwire logo to it. I can add logo here, or I can write some text. This is test. And I am going to create preview. Once I'm sure about the editing, I'll create the preview of the video to see how my stream is going to look. To generate a 10 second preview. So I have my preview. The video plays the area I wanted. Now I'll just give list. And I can add tickers to it. So I have two options. Tickers comes like this. I can add a bottom scroll or a top scroll. So here I'm going to add a scroll in bottom called contact us. And contact us for more restreaming solutions and videos. And then I can add the pages, groups I want to broadcast this to. And if I want to restream to, say, Instagram or YouTube or Periscope, so let me stream it to Periscope as well. I already have an account in Periscope, which is used for Twitter. So for any external RTMP where you have the key and URL and the key, you can use this option. Kind of taking time. So I add here, copy it, I paste this key, and then I paste this. I add this extra slash to make it complete URL, and then I submit. Once I submit, our group is broken because it's not approved, but page it's gone live, and on the here also should come live. So I can preview broadcast test. Twitter as well as on my page with the brand name vetted. So here is the live video. The bottom ticker I have added. If I need to update this ticker, I can go to the video here. And it is not available for trial accounts, but admin can update these stickers as well dynamically. So contact Hocalwire to restream your videos to multiple social profiles together in your community and get a better reach. Thanks for watching.